that maybe you have more relationships with your teammates. But me personally, I'd say college, it's a little more of a tighter knit group. So I think in the NFL, it can be that way. It just hasn't been my experience yet. Hopefully I kind of lock in with Philadelphia and there you come.
Is it harder to reach the NFL team on a military school?
Yeah, it's a little more difficult. It's not.
From your class, do you think?
Yes. It's not exactly known as a big time college football team. My senior year, we finished the year ranked 24th in the country, which is great for me. It was the first time we were ranked in a while. So that just goes to show that, it's a big deal if your team's doing well, or maybe kind of it's not expected so much. We expect those things, but other people don't. So every year we kind of go out and try to surprise people. And back, maybe football teams have been doing a great job since my class was there and on.
Only Dave Grubbs was the only professional player that came from the Air Force.
There's a bunch more, but they're few and far between, so a few years and another, a few years. Very year in school every year was a handful of guys.
Well, this Navy team, do you expect anyone to make the tour?
I think those guys were capable.
Everybody just, we had one goal, that was to win. And, whoever did well,
wasn't really just me out there. I mean, I had a lot of guys blocking for me, and a lot of time the quarterback made a great read on the option. So, yeah, that's just a great experience.
Well, we have a team here. What do you think about football going famous worldwide?
It was a great game. I think, I fell in love with it when I was a little kid. And, I actually, most wanted to play soccer. And I begged my mom, I don't want to play soccer anymore. I want to play American football. And, it's just, this is an emotion. It's like a different kind of game. Far less games to play a season. There's far more build up for each game and, practice and everything all year round. You build such great relationships on football field. I think it's different than a lot of other sports. And I played a few other sports throughout my life pretty seriously. I think football, separates itself on the side of being, a little more tight-knit of a team, kind of group game. So, I think the fans are in love with the passion and often. I know that would be true with them last night or other times when they're going on bars and even in the stadium watching them on soccer games.
Yeah, I know what you mean because I play like 10 sports. And in Brazil, people only care about soccer. That's why we don't get too much strong teams.
Yeah.
But, you can expect some Brazilians going to NFL.
Yeah, that's good.
We started playing when we were like 19. Now we have a new team that had some guys had to play earlier and then...
Yeah, that's big. I've been playing since I was 9 years old, I think. So, that definitely makes a big difference. And it's been awesome. I think it's a great game. I think you'll love it.
We had like 3 Brazilians playing in college.
As a kicker for USF.
And a kicker at Delta State and a kicker at Penn.
Yeah.
Do you think that they can reach the pros?
Yeah. USF kicker's pretty good, from what I heard. He's a freshman last year, right?
Yeah,
he's a pretty good kicker, so.
He's got a clutch kick.
Yeah, I watched the game, too. So, that'd be great. I think, I'm sure they're kicking from, their past experience playing Brazilian football and soccer, so hopefully get some more positions out there.
The kicker from Delta State, he's from D.C., and he holds the record.
Really?
Well, the pinball, like 68 yards.
Oh, that's great.
And he played with
that's awesome.
And Carlo, my last wish for you is leave a message for all your players from our unit.
From the RU team.
All your team.
And all the guys that play for Marines.
Everybody plays football here, but what can you say for them?
For football?
Yeah.
I'd say stick with it. I think it's going to take... It's going to take hard work to build, the right programs and, the right teams to, gain a big future for the sport here in Brazil. And for the youth team, it's going to start with them. So they're kind of the, I wouldn't say pioneers, but they're definitely following your guys' footsteps. And it's got to start somewhere and why not with those guys. So it's great what they're doing, and I'm sure they're having a blast playing the game. And, the older they get, the more they'll appreciate it and love it. So I wish them all the best.
Thank you very much.
No problem.